Today I'm reviewing Ethereum's Finance crypto. Okay, we're gonna be talking about Ethereum staking, everything through the Ethereum operation. So guys, let's get straight into this after this disclaimer. I'm not a financial advisor, this is for education purposes only. Let's get into the video. So guys, Ethereum is a global decentralized software, okay? It's a community-run technology powering the cryptocurrency of ETH, all right? With thousands of decentralized applications. If you wanna get started, all right? Ethereum.org is the portal we're looking at right now, and it is in the world of Ethereum is right here at your fingertips, all right? It's a new tech and ever evolving. All you gotta do is get yourself a wallet, grab yourself some Ethereum, use a dApp, a decentralized app for whatever it is you're trying to do, and start building on the Ethereum network. Guys, whether that's just building a presence or whether that is just building in total. Ethereum is fantastic, all right? It's home to digital money, global payments, and applications. The community has actually built a booming digital economy, bold new users for creators to use online, so much more. It's open to everyone and anyone in the whole of the world. Guys, it gives you a fairer financial system, all right? With the billions of dollars floating around right now, it gives you a fairer access to the internet. So not just for digital money, anything you can own can be represented, like NFTs, for example. Let's touch on NFTs. So on OpenSea, you can see this is an Ethereum-led NFT platform, the biggest in the world. This is where all of the best NFTs forever will be on here, right? You can see the top trend of Bored Ape Yacht Club going at 2675 ETH right now. Okay, guys, so this is what you could do. There's many different opportunities with Ethereum. So when we're talking about staking with Ethereum, all right, this is staking as a service. Third-party node operators handle the operation for your validator client. Great option for anyone with 32 ETH plus, all right? Staking as a service, what is this? It represents a category of staking services where you can deposit your own 32 ETH for a validator, all right? Why do you need to stake with a service? It means you get your own validator, easy to start, and you can limit your risk. But if you're just in here to start your staking, all right, you can get involved just by staking ETH as normal. Now there's over 17,915,000 total staked, over 561 validators, and it's very good for the Ethereum ecosystem to do this. Any user with the amount of ETH can help secure the network by just staking in general. Over 4.2% current APR, so that's what you're gonna be receiving back, okay? Staking is just a fantastic way to help the ecosystem, also help your crypto portfolio. Now, if you wanna become a validator and help secure the future of ETH, I told you, you can get involved right now, okay? Ethereum actually allows users to become validators and help secure the future of Ethereum. Now, you can visit Launchpad translation page or join the Launchpad, okay, to get involved with the project and crowd in. But the Ethereum Foundation blog explains it all for you, right? The primary publication tool is EF supported teams, and you can get involved with the protocol right now. So guys, if you wanna get amongst Ethereum, go into everything they've got. Let's have a look at the price. Current price is at 1,893 euros today, okay guys? So please do me a huge favor, get involved while it's still on the climb up, in my opinion. I see us going all the way back. If you put it to the 1 year, the all time high of just under 3,000, I see us getting back there right now. Whether you're staking, whether you're just buying, whether you're getting involved with Ethereum, please, please do it safely and do your own research. There you go guys, do me a huge favor, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you on the next video.